Humility is the quiet virtue. It does not grab headlines. It does not require center stage. It flies below the radar screen.
The implicit assumption maybe is that all virtuous persons are going to look the same.
Holding to your beliefs as firmly as you ought.
That our natural tendency is toward intellectual arrogance.
Not everyone's humility, or lack thereof, is so easily discerned.
So at first it might be difficult to do a courageous thing, but the more you do it, the better you get at it.